let's take a walk.
Go and fetch it, Fagin.
Go on.
Okay, let's take a break.
Yeah. Thank bloody Christ.
Hey, did you see that?
It looked like a kudu.
It's the first animal we've seen in 3 days.
Yeah.
Jeez. What an existence.
Hey, yours, who's got the tongue?
Ah, you fat bastard. You're taking the best piece. Vic, give me a piece of that, please, will you? Thanks.
Hey, give me some biltong.
Oh, tata, well.
Thanks.
Jesus Christ, Tibbins, I can smell it from here.
Come on, man, it's killing me. Now, it's bloody stupid sending men like us out into the bush, eh? Why can't we be guarding roadblocks?
That's for the security police after you've had your first heart attack.
And I'm ready for one right now.
Yeah, and I had to lead you, slub businessman.
Yeah, well, you wanted to be a sergeant, didn't you?
I didn't promote myself, did I?
I was wondering about that. Who did promote you?
Take your shoe bag on. Okay, you guys. Come on, let's go.
Oh, shit. Now, this is all just a pain in the ass, man.
Hey, don't throw that down there. The bloody terrorist could make a booby trap out of it or something.
Screw the terrorists, they say.
You're charming, you know, you're very charming. See?
You're incredible, man.
What?
What happens if someone takes a shot at you?
Oh, that's nothing new.
You'd be surprised where I have to go to sell insurance. Is that...
Yes, it's the perfect setup.
When that patrol comes, we will have them cold.
Ngando. Tendai, get down there in that scrub. You can cover anything that comes from the north.
All right.
Batten, take the rest of the men and cover the other side of the road. Choa, we'll take that bazooka and put it up there.
Make sure he loads it the right way.